trust God that this night I'm going to give you a few perspectives in keeping to the definition of your life and how you can be able to thrive. But will always remain the same until you and I rise. Prophet, there are no special churches. Selah. Sometimes I realize that God is not a respecter of persons. God can bypass the protocol of man to encounter a man that is desperate enough. God does not appear to you in the program. No. He comes to you when your heart is seeking and searching for him. See, he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty God. You may be in the program if you don't abide and dwell in the secret place. You may never abide. Every man must understand the privilege of the upper room. How many men gather on the under room? Few tarry in the upper room. The Holy Ghost gave the privilege to come in the upper room. There were so many people in the under room celebrating Pentecost as usual. The Holy Ghost deceived their numbers in disadvantage. He appeared to men that were desperate in the upper room. That is why God can look at the church that we have 1 million people and bypass them and go to the room of a man that is alone seeking for him. God is not a respecter of persons. God responds to your desperation and your hunger. There are vacancies in the spirit, my friends. There are spiritual vacancies. Emptiness in the spirit. Vacuums created. Men and women that have journeyed with God have created vacuums. The more men of the spirit live and die, the more our problems. When men transit not to glory, they create a vacuum. They will come to occupy. If men are sons of light, do not rise to inherit those thrones of oppressors, darkness occupied. Nature will never abhor a vacuum. If Spirit of God does not occupy it, darkness will occupy it. There's a great responsibility upon you and I. Don't be doing church as usual, no. God can lead the entire of heaven to come to you if you are desperate enough. Program does not change people. It's a genuine encounter with God that changed them. And that genuine encounter is a product of their hunger and their desperation. All of us gather in the flesh, gather in the physical. And our strength together is not an advantage. Not greed is not an advantage. Strength is an advantage. We don't rejoice in number, we rejoice in the strength of a man. The whole army of the Jew is not enough an answer to the Philistine, but Samson was enough answer. Strength is an advantage, not numbers. That is why we have a lot of numbering of people in thousands in church. But when you look upon, there is only one strong man. It's a challenge. It will amaze you if God look at the entire of Abuja. He may find just but 3 or 4 men. David trained many men, but there are few that are called the mighty men of David. David can send them and go and sleep. How many ministers in Abuja today can decide and say, as general overseer, I will come to for the next 2 months? Let somebody run the church. There are no strong men. There are numbers of weak and feeble people. Numbering is not an advantage, my friends. Strength is. That is why there is so much vacancy in the realm of the spirit. And God can look from heaven and discover that we are all babes. An average of us cannot be able to survive the onslaught of darkness per time. There is a clarion call upon each and every one of us to occupy the vacancy in the spirit. There is too much traffic in the physical. The traffic is too much. When you ascend up, you discover there's no competition. You cannot count the number of cars in Nigeria, but you can count the number of planes. Up there, there is no competition, my friends. When you remain shallow, while I began to learn how to swim, There was a day we went to a swimming pool. And look, I discovered that I have different feet. And the shallow feet are where you see crowded people. Where is 15 feet, 12, not anybody. It will require someone that can truly swim to go there. At that place, no one is there. Why? Because it will require men that are skilled enough. You may never see people everywhere. You understand that every disadvantage that other pets run away from, he go after it and they take it to an advantage. God is bringing us to a place of advantage in the realm of the spirit. We must understand that we must be able to ascend to the vacancy where which he has created for us.